In Birdtown, I'm the stranger. Oh, hello, Craig. I'm gonna assume this is wrestling related. Possibly. I'm gonna say no, just in case. Sometimes I just forget how to play this game. Did I go in there? No, that was a stupid idea. Okay. Was he considered a neutral party, perhaps? I assumed everyone had NDAs. Was it like a council? No, you just said it was like three people. You can still have a council of three people. I always do this. It's the bitch that doesn't do anything until you've gone up there. How do I get up there? It is going to be interesting. Where's the idea? There it is. I'm not actually sure what to do, because I don't know if you can put this down, unless I can put it down right before I go in. It doesn't seem to want to let me put it down outside. It's fair enough, you'd lose it. Yeah, that's what I was going to try. I'm sorry. I pressed the wrong button. It should be fine. Fuck. Ah, there's multiple of you! Hello! Hi! See, it's like Groundhog Day for me. I'm getting to know all of them. Yeah, I was. But I did accidentally press that button rather than that button as well. But, I'm getting to know all them, but they don't remember me. It's like Re:Zero. Apart from, hopefully, I'm not an asshole. Might just have to be patient. Out. Oh, does that point? Was that point always there? Oh no, this is. How do I put down stuff? Put down your lantern. So, okay, normally it just it lets. I know. It doesn't seem to want to let me, so that makes me feel like it's just not an option. I could try one more time though, in case I'm just missing something obvious. So it lets me drop here. Okay, but that at least tells me that that's how that works. I don't think I've achieved anything. I know it's all knowledge based and all. Because even if I could put the lantern down, I feel like there's nothing stopping them just going, he put the lantern down, pick it up and blow it out. I guess you have to follow one in anyway, otherwise you might screw up the timing and have one right behind you. I could drop it here, and I wouldn't be able to. I don't believe I could get to the, anywhere without it. Do I actually need it to get to the place? I sense it would be really difficult. Maybe I just wasn't looking. Because I've already turned the bridge on. But yeah, but the bridge is already on now. Yeah, I feel like it'd be quite difficult without the lantern. Was I just not looking downwards enough? John, what have you done? Like, why are you suddenly unable to do anything? I walked the wrong way, didn't I? Oh yeah, yeah, I haven't gone to the bridge the first time, right? Yeah. Did I just do it again? Yeah. Don't need that, John. Don't you? I don't think I was pointing low enough, maybe? I don't know, I'm confused. Yeah, no, it seems I can just put it anywhere, and I just didn't remember how to put things down. So sorry about that. Alright, bird. Hey, bird friends! What up? I know, right? Oh. Right, it turns out there's an alternative way to get rid of me. I have very breakable necks. Okay, well, I have determined they do not want to make friends. This has become a prank channel. I wonder if there was anything I could have grabbed in that room. There was something else I was investigating there, wasn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I still have no idea where the code goes. I cannot remember, other than the three, you know, other than the three doors somewhere, which aren't connected to that, isn't that code. It's the best ship's log. It seems like I've got to impress them. You know, it's one of those clubs that you've got to do a prank before you can join their club. So, I've just got to find a suitable prank, you know? Yeah, but that makes it sound less fun. I'm getting owl-hazed. I want to go up there. Let's go to haze and back. Is the lift. How do I get the lift to go to this level? Or do I need to call it from down there? I don't seem to be able to call it from down there. Yes. Oh, that's what I was going to mention before. The King of the Hill. where Bobby holds a sign saying something and holds it up to the windows, and he's like, Bobby, if they could read, they, it might be The Simpsons, it's they'd think that was a terrible thing. I don't know if I wanted to go back. Now what I've done is I've ended up on the wrong side again. Yes. Okay, now I want to go through the sign, don't I? Well, that's interesting. Okay, yeah, this is literally the place I can't do anything about. Yeah, I'm gonna look for that. It's probably the down ramp. Or might have something to do with that. Aww. Oh, that's gonna require a boat. Shit. I think it, have I got it confused with the wrong place? I thought that was one of the boat places. Dang it. Yeah, that's never gonna stop happening. Oh, is it literally the same place? Yeah, I see. Then I'm kind of wasting time going up here, aren't I? Alright, hopefully that I will remember what that actually is. Yeah, I wonder what it is about this physical place that makes me dive into the water so readily. It's like a Mancurian candidate. So what I could do with... And it is also connected to the boat, which is interesting. Or is that... I'm assuming that's not a new boat. I'm looking for the other path down. That's this one here, isn't it? This is a new boat. And I have controls over this one. Yeah, it's because I forgot the other bells existed for ages. Hey, I found the burn place. Tall or owly enough to look through that. Am I not turtly enough for turtle club? Oh. Super secret paintings. It is a very nice painting. Keep it on the screen because it might be the picture for this YouTube's. How do I get to? What's that again? Are you offering a theme dump? Oh yes, then please go ahead. I cannot see anywhere else to do with this place. But that doesn't mean there isn't any, I just can't see it. Okay, fair enough. That doesn't bode well. Yes. Yes, I remember that.